Celebrity Big Brother 2018, Rachel Johnson reveals who really put Boris out of PM race. Celebrity Big Brother contestant Rachel Johnson has revealed who really sabotaged her brother Boris' attempts to become the next Prime Minister, and it's surprising. By Roxanne Hughes. The magazine editor's entry into the Borehamwood bungalow appeared to be the likeliest move following her 77-year-old father Stanley's stint in the I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Jungle before Christmas. And she hasn't held back from sharing titbits to her fellow housemates. Tonight's episode of the Channel 5 series will see Rachel express her frustration with Environmental Secretary Michael Gove to former Conservative MP Ann Widdecombe and actress Amanda Barrie, admitting that she thinks it was because of him Foreign Secretary Boris, 53, didn't get his chance at leading the country. Chatting with the other women in the bedroom, Rachel reveals, he, Boris, withdrew because Michael Gove got up and said that he was going for it himself, at which point the 100 or so MPs who had said they would support my brother in the leadership contest stopped. I think sort of 60 of them just disappeared, and therefore my brother was left without a sufficiency that would have guaranteed him to get into the final two, and he went from several hundred to 20 or something during the course of that. Clearly still sore about the way the situation panned out, she continues, he just didn't have the numbers after Gove stabbed him in the back and the front in plain sight to carry on, and I think he should have done. I remember shouting at the television, don't give up, don't give up. I couldn't believe he gave up, absolutely shattering. Anne, 70, also makes her feelings known on Meghan Markle joining the British royal family when she marries Prince Harry at Windsor this May in the latest episode. I think she's trouble, she says. Background, attitude, I worry. Agreeing with her housemate, Rachel chimes in, she's older than him, she's been married before. I add it all up and I'm uneasy, but there we go, Anne then adds,